So, we think the idea of Pico Park was actually inspired by Minecraft. And the reason we think this is because the games stylistically match. They're very similar in a lot of ways. And there's actually been mods that have used Pico Park's characters in Minecraft. So the similarity is obvious. All right. In fact, one of my favorite people, AppNow, actually made a video about this topic. So I think she's on our side with this. What do you think?
Pico Park was made after Minecraft, which is cohesive to the fact of what we're trying to prove.
Yeah, it definitely was made after. That's inarguable. Very similar. AppNow was easily able to fuse the two.
If
She's
you're
very
a
smart.
Pico Park fan, simply yikes. Yikes. Simply
Yeah,
downvoted like a noob.
would be the simplistic way to say it. Honestly, you should just be removed, not allowed to use basic things if you actually like that.
Yeah,
It's quite.
Pico Paca, Tiki Taka, Barcelona. Lionel Messi was actually a very good player at football. But that's besides the point. Messi actually endorsed this game, so I stopped being a fan of him because of that.
Yeah, that's pretty disrespectful.
That's why I like Ronaldo more.
Yeah, especially with all the similarities. I mean, it's just it's basically a 3D game made into a 2D game, and it's very lazily made.
Yeah.
Maybe they use the textures from the more popular game for this,
It's just
and
pitiful. It's just completely pitiful. The way it's been done and created and brought up and advertised and just everything about it. They should just be ashamed of themselves for what they've done and what they've created. Just absolutely horrendous.
I don't think I can watch anyone who post.
Like, sorry if you like Pico Park, but you probably should just be playing Minecraft instead, because it's more like
Much better.
it's more
Much better. More
insinuated
complex.
tingly vingalingty. Anyway,
It tickles the intellectual portions of the mind to a much greater extent if you're looking to get your mind tickled.
please don't dislike just because you like Pico Park. It's just don't take it that personally. Anyway. Thank you. Like, comment, subscribe. Ja love.